Hello everyone, it's me, Felony, and Update 1.3.6 has some interesting things in store for us. To begin, most of the stuff from the Overgrowth Season Pass is making a return in the form of a mini hunt pass called Farslayer's Fall, which will have 25 levels and will only run for a short time compared to a normal hunt pass. Update 1.3.6 also introduces the Linked Slayers feature, which allows Slayers to link with friends for 7 days. Slayers that are linked can level up this link by earning Hunt Pass XP while party together. Each time you complete a level, you and your linked friend will be given a reward. But be aware, you can only link with 3 friends, so if you can't make up your mind, perhaps you can settle it in a foot race, which has introduced a new route that you can run. On the hunting side of this update, the cell Tenacious will be available in this update, which is a powerful cell, especially when using Skarn weapons. And speaking of weapons, Nashor and Karabak weapons now have their own unique effects. Nashor weapons will cause the Slayer at one point to enrage, allowing the player to deal increased damage and become unstaggerable. As for Karabak weapons, once charged, spinning blades will surround the Slayer, dealing damage to nearby behemoths. If you continue to hit the behemoth, the blades will spin faster and eventually explode. Next, Update 1.3.6 also makes major changes to the escalation talent trees. First, all amps found in the respective escalation are now unlocked from the start, and since you can no longer unlock the amps, you will instead focus on upgrading them. There's a couple of exceptions, but I'll get into that shortly. Second, the amps that only needed to be unlocked in the talent tree have been replaced with passives that you can now upgrade. And last, being one of the exceptions I mentioned earlier, you can now unlock amps found from other escalations at the end of the talent tree, giving you the possibility of having some crazy amp combinations. The other exception is when you pick up Violent Eidolon during the escalation, the remaining Eidolon amps will be added to the pool for a chance for you to pick them up during that hunt. If you would like to know more about the changes to each amp, you can find them in the patch notes. It's more detailed than I'm willing to cover in this video, so I'll leave a link to it in the description below. That's it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope to see you in Dauntless.